started as a pickup point for parcel delivery companies. It also handled utility bill payments. Seven-Eleven has become the world's largest convenience store chain with more than 50,000 shops around the globe. In 2005, Suzuki became chairman of the group's holding company, 7&I Holdings. He led the acquisition of department stores Sogo and Seibu. Long-serving charismatic leader in the retail industry has decided to step down for an unexpected reason, which is an internal rift in the company over personnel issues. The retail giant is facing a hard time as consumer spending remains low. The group's general merchandise store, Ito Yokado, has posted its first ever net loss. The 7&I group must find a way to survive the tough business environment while awaiting a successor to Suzuki.
Vast trove of leaked documents stuffed in Panama papers is bringing world leaders into the spotlight over their alleged offshore holdings. In China, relatives of three of the top seven leaders, including President Xi Jinping, are suspected of using offshore tax havens. And one shell company was allegedly set up in a tax haven by a North Korean bank, suspected of transferring money linked to the country's nuclear weapons program. A satellite broadcast of yesterday's News 7 in China was abruptly shut off when we began reporting on the alleged offshore dealings by a relative of President Xi. The TV screen suddenly popped out. Chinese media are mostly shunning the Panama Papers. Authorities are thought to be blocking internet searches using words related to it. Reports now say relatives of two other members of the Chinese Communist Party's Politburo Standing Committee owned stakes in companies in the British Virgin Islands, a tax haven.